Well, we're headed right back for the grunty battle.
Whoa-oh-oh.
And it's submerged. Charlie McKay, 4. I'm gonna edit him a bit. We'll need some floaters for this one. Let's remove the spring. On the float. Propellers large. Floaters. I'll check this one's components. Special track? That's fine. Let's hurry up and go see Grunty. Water polo, finest of sorts. I'll never lose to a bear in shorts. I scored all those gold on my first try. Beat that. Okay, I can't read it. She's in a lobster. This might seem like a good choice for it. Yeah, this should work. Sticky ball isn't going off. I like this crunchy music. Something tells me this is a water related reward. I keep getting submerged. I'm not gonna get a trophy, am I? Give me a photo finish. Yes. Fly up. Grunty can't get us now. Grunty's lost her. You can't get me, you can't get me. Okay, what did we win? Ooh, a scuba seat. Let's return to the overworld and see what it does. Hate the loading screen. Another victory. Impressive. I've upgraded your trolley with Grunty scuba seat. This lets you stay underwater as long as you want, basically. I think he's saying, because that's what Mumble says. Yeah, I didn't get caught with some. How many jiggies? 7 or 2, but I got caught with 1. No, what the heck? I'm just running. I'm being chased by cops. I can't see what you have. Let's test out this new scuba seat. I saw this earlier in the game when I was running around in the overworld, but Locke wouldn't let me in, so once he'll let me in now. And proved. Well, it was a different kind of finding. I'll see you next time.